several hundred years ago, there was actually a grand marble lion that stood here. And this is the lion that made